In other news, a body has been found near the area where crews were searching for a missing college student. A Border Patrol K-9 unit found the body in a wooded area near Oso Bay and Halifax Drive. Crews spent yesterday searching Oso Bay Wetlands Preserve for 18-year-old Brandon Rios. His parents reported him missing last week after he didn't return home. It will now be up to the medical examiner to determine if the body is that of Brandon Rios. There is no word yet on a cause of death.
Pope Francis.